quarter I evaluate all the items. And yes, they do take cash as whatever you want to call it. Right, Gary? Cash accepted? Alright. We'll go over each of these questions. Let's see, Priyanka has given up her answers. Craving. Priyanka has selected sweet. Priyanka has craving for sweet. Morning sickness. Priyanka says she does not get morning sickness. Nice. That's a good one. Mom is feeling. She is feeling happy. Mommy Priyanka is happy. Sleeping on the fourth question. She has been sleeping on the right side. All these four questions are leading to something. Either it's a boy or a girl. She's been carrying the baby low. Okay, I don't know what that means. She's been having dry skin. Well, we have Chicago weather, so that can continue. Headache. She says no. She had headache before. I mean, who got the headache from? The dads. Belly shape. She says it's round. It's not one, it's round. I'm confused. I mean, it's everywhere. Do we have one or two?
Just one.
One, Vikas says one, let's see. Is daddy gaining weight? Any guesses, is daddy gaining weight? Yes! And everyone says yes. What's happening, Vikas?
All the vacation.
Food. Sooti locho or pikanu bhusu? Oh, it's Sooti locho, boy. Who wanted the baby first? It says mommy. Mommy wanted the baby first. Yes, it's happening. Who will take more pictures? It's the daddy. And the mommy thinks it's a boy. Mommy thinks it's a boy. I have my doubts. I doubt it's a boy. You know what? I think we have some balloons going around each of the tables up here. I think we can take the help of these balloons to decide it's a boy or a girl. Evaluators are still evaluating. Let's see who comes up. Looks like a close competition up here. I see a few zeros. Nice. A few of you zeros. Nice. The table number, team name, Mini Vikas. Who's Mini Vikas? I think Mini Vikas is coming. Oh, we already have a Mini Vikas. They're the winners. They got 10 right. 10 right. And we have some special guests for Mini Vikas table. Thank you. of you. I think the black balloons can definitely help us decide pink or blue. So you guys can start shopping. Oh, Ritika says it's a boy. Who says it's a boy? Raise your hands. Shout, shout, boy, shout, boy, shout. This one's a man. Come on, girls. Who said it's a girl? Come on, shout, shout, girl, shout. Yeah, I think girls are a little wrong. Let's see, is that what you confirmed? No? Okay, Ritika says it's a girl. Priyanka, what do you say? What do you guess? Okay, Priyanka says it's a boy, Ritika says it's a girl. Oh man, this is a bad battle of you. Let's decide. Alright, to help us decide, we are gonna go. All the tables, every table have a balloon. Okay, good.
Okay.
Alright, we'll start with table 1. What we'll do is, again, every table has a pen. If you can burst the balloon, we might be able to find out whether it's a boy or a girl. Let's see, we'll start with Piyush Bhai. Piyush Bhai. Let's burst this balloon and see if it's a girl. Pop it. Woo! Say it's pink, it's a girl! Alright, let's go to the ECW table. This is the Eek Network Works table. Let's see. We have Adya. Adya is going to burst the balloon. Woo! It's a boy! Man, more confusion. It's a boy or it's a girl? Let's do this. Let's start with Ankit and Raju's wife. Come on, Adit. Burst it. It's a girl. It's 2-1. 2-1. Girl, it's a 2-1. All right, next table. Guha. Guha Kumar. Come on. Let's see. It's a boy. Vivan is gonna do it. Vivan wants a boy, so he can have a buddy to play with. It's a girl, Vivan. All right, let's see. I think that this looks like a rip table. It's 3-2. 3-2. Let's go with this table. Let's see. What's on this table? One girl! 7-2! This is 7-2, alright! I have 6 more tables! 6 more tables, come on! Let's start with this one! Let's see what comes up here! Oh! Oh, it's a guy! Yes! Now the boy stacks! Yes! Now let's look at all the Punjabi boys are here! It has to be a boy, I think our pressure. One more time. What's happening? It's, what's the score? What's the score? I think I lost my track. 8-3. Come on. This is going close. Come on, Jigar. What's going on? Jigar is here. It's a boy. Yes, that's how they do it, Jigar. That's how they do it. It's 8-4. Come on, Paul. Come on. It's 8-5 and Dada Pankal. Pressure if you want to block. Come on. It's a five. It's 8-6. 8-6. All right, you
take a girl chair. Girl chair. Girl chair.
Bring out some cake.
Bet you catch up.